A couple months ago, No Stock got a heavy nerf, making it so it had a much more recoil because it was pretty much the most commonly used attachment on every gun that had the ability, you know, a collapsible stock or no stock, whatever it would be, it all kind of functioned as the same. But that does kind of only affect guns that you're aiming down sight. When you're using the MP7, I used to use a hipfire class. I went back and made the class again to see how it would perform. Figured it would do decent. MP7 is still a pretty good gun overall. You keep your mobility high. A couple things have changed, though. Obviously, the change to no stock made it so it does have a little bit more recoil here and there. But even hip firing, it's still relatively good. And then Merc foregrip was changed, so there is no mobility addition to it. It was a glitch, and it was removed. But it does still help hip fire accuracy. Either way, hope you guys enjoy. If you have not used this class yet, at least for PC, it's very, very good. Controller, it's a little harder to hip fire with and be accurate, but it's still a lot of fun.
Search and destroy. Protect the assets. Watch your backs. We're on our own out here.
Okay.
We've taken the advantage. Make sure we keep it.
Mark Smith.
This is not the real Mark Smith.
I'm Mark Smith.
I'm using a green laser. I normally would never do that, but it does make the hipfire better.
I'm Mark Smith.
And since I'm going to be using long-range hipfire, it does make a difference. We're going to go frag because they have snipers that sit back. So we're going to run through the stun and frag the back car. Looks like nothing changed? No, it's definitely harder to control now.
He pushed.
I know, I can't do it.
UAV ready for deployment. Precision airstrike ready.
Wait, this guy's crazy.
Not the real marksman. Now they're thinking, shit. Is it the real marksman? He's playing awfully aggressive. We're changing this up a little bit.
Protect the objectives.
We're gonna go grenade for the spawn snipers. We're gonna wait and call our kill streak on the yellow bus.
Direct 3, good copy. Strike inbound.
Nice. Teams showed up. They're probably worried about me at arcade, because honestly, I've ran through them at arcade twice in a row.
Emergency van.
Emergency van? He's out of the gosh darn emergency van again! Sick call out. The emergency van. I mean, if they throw a grenade in here, they're stream sniping 100%.
Less than a minute.
Dude, literally
camping, bitch.
I like it. I like it.
How about you go stay there, pussy ass boy?
Man,
I know your ass got bored fucking sitting in there with your camping ass.
Switching sides.
I'm just sad we're gonna go. Actually, let's go for the aggressive route since I do have dead silence. It's probably a possibility to run here.
Destroy the targets.
Throw that there.
Bomb secured.
This is Falcon Control. Good copy.
I'm running past that guy.
Fly over.
You know he's upset about that, though. God, chump fatigue.
Dude, oh my god.
Dude, that free fire was insane. Oh my god.
Hold on.
Oh my god.
This is a hit fire five.
Oh.
They're now realizing I haven't aimed yet.
Search and destroy.
Like, wait a second. This motherfucker hasn't aimed his gun the whole game. True.
Destroy the target.
I haven't.
Bomb acquired. They're planting an A. Bomb planted. Countdown started.
That was a bad call in.
Horseman 3-2 on station. Hi. Standing by.
But it actually should, from this point of view, be able to see the bomb really well, so it's not that bad. Bum, bum, bum. Bum, ba-dum, bum, bum. We're kind of running them over pretty bad right now. We don't want to use dead silence right now. I want to save it for the next round.
Why
VTOL? To protect it.
Oh, there's no way. Here.
Search and destroy.
To protect it, why not? I mean, I kind of have the bomb armed outside. If I can force the bomb outside, I have to make them come get it. Why would I not VTOL outside to defend it?
Destroy the targets.
Makes the most sense in my mind.
Marksman, just want to say I'm a big fan, bomb man.
Secure. Thank you, bro.
Appreciate it.
Is it actually him, though?
Yeah, it is.
You're capping. Marksman, brother. Are you still alive?
Bro,
yes, he's still alive. He said check his stream. Heck, it's not him though.
You plant the bomb, my friends.
He's playing on his alt accounts all the time.
I do. I gotta hide.
You're at a store on top.
I made a. I aimed in for a second there. I apologize. I fixed it when I stopped, okay? I aimed in for the first. I took the second without aiming. I'm sorry. I apologize for that one aimed kill. I broke the rule. I should not have broke the rule, but I did break the rule.
15-0. Thank you for the carry. Appreciate it.
Anytime, anytime.
There's
no way.
I did ADS for one kill then.
15-0. Holy cow.
GG's, man.
GG. Restart the whole stream. ADS one kill. Shit. These rules are strict.
Insane.
Well, if it's actually him.
Holy fuck.
Bro, it is.